Yeah. You shouldn't say like actual rude things to people. That's just mean. I wanna be nice to people. It's some Latin thing. Edis. Yeah, they're TSM. So the old like the league like C9 TSM
Yay,
rivalry
50
is in
ping, that's
decline
amazing.
now. It's pretty sick. I'm excited for it. Yeah, I look very awkward in my picture. I think one of my eyes looks one of my eyes looks smaller than the other in my nose. Let me hit this first. My nose looks huge. And it's hilarious. I have the like I think the biggest nose in Smite. But you don't see that I have a big nose until like
I'm pretty
you
sure
look at
it's
my nose.
racist, dude.
What? How's that? No. Have you seen how big my nose is, Crud?
Yeah.
You'd be scared of me if you had seen it. Oh, they missed a creep.
That
Did
is
they
the
like
reason
reset it? Why are they so late?
Scylla doesn't have her dash, by the way.
Do you wanna go aggressive, Crud?
No, I'm scared shitless.
What? It's an Artemis Fenrir, and we
Dude,
have lane
he's
aggression.
A Fenrir!
We have lane pressure!
Alright, cool, let's kill him.
Okay. We could have got some poke out, but you know. Crud's a.
Yeah,
Crud's
really
kinda scared.
That's fine,
well, basically, we poke Fender.
Scylla doesn't have her dash,
oh,
by the way,
here.
If you gank.
We're all clearing them, Crep, so you can look aggressive.
Well, I'm dead.
We can look really aggressive here, Crep.
The jungler is behind us, and Scylla doesn't have dash.
Aw, oh, sad boys. Am I lagging? Oh, that was
the
great.
The jungler's going left, careful.
Yeah, we need to back
careful.
Up. Jungler is Alquan. Yeah, we have to go lane pressure here, that blows. Do you want to play back if... I don't think they have kill potential on you, either of us, if Alkong's here.
Nah, I'm maxing my shield too.
Okay.
Like, I'm just
she has her dash
shield.
Now, so yeah, it's not even worth making her anymore.
Wait. Oh, Alkong's here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I bought my pot.
He did our, I'm pretty sure he did our back camps too, because...
Incon lost a lot of health for that.
Yeah. If he loops on me, I might die. I'm just gonna heal.
Got shield
yeah, he backed, he backed. Alquan backed, left lane. You guys, yeah, you can invade pretty easily. You can just keep the pressure on Incon if you want. He's scared of you, look at that.
Yeah,
back up,
I'm gonna
back up.
Shield you, watch out.
Is he really backing? I think we all trade them.
I've
he's
still got
gone
like
gone through
four
both of his health
pots,
pots already. Yeah.
I've got three more.
Yeah, we're good. They're not gonna hit five on this wave, are they? No, no, they're not.
No, they shouldn't.
Actually,
are
they're
gonna
be behind us because Alcon.
Are we not gonna do this?
I'm going.
I thought you.
Okay. Fenrir and Artemis are staying left. Fenrir and Artemis staying
two.
Left.
He did the big one and he left it.
There's two left. There's two left.
Oh fuck. Okay.
That's a lot.
So was here. So was here.
Yeah, I'm behind. Can you just try to do rights?
They hog. They hog.
Heal your hog.
Yeah, I have to play back on left because he's gonna hit five. I have ult for mid. If you guys want to fight, Tyr's really weak on right.
I don't have. I'm not five yet. I need
okay.
like two creeps.
Fenrir just hit five.
We can go. If you can get in range.
Fenrir's backing left. Fenrir's backing left.
Alright, I'm rolling over to the left then.
He just backed. Artemis is 5.
I won't. Zone.
I'm just gonna push zone.
I'm just checking his back left.
I just wanna get as much farm as I can.
I think he got the big ones with both of them though, I'm not sure.
Incon might be coming back left. Incon has ult, by the way. Fenrir is left. I can look like semi aggressive here if you just Geb shield.
Yeah, I mean, I'm ready.
Geb shield the ult, and that's just... the only thing. Yeah.
Alkong's middle. Alkong's middle.
Yeah, I'm here.
I have to be worried about getting picked up myself. You should be safe.
You wanna fight this? Yeah, you just jumped in.
Jump,
you just jumped in. Yeah, we fight.
I'm
we fight. Go on Artemis, go on Artemis, go on Artemis. Coming on Arnold, coming on Arnold.
To the back, and Aquang went right. Careful.
Aquang's in my view. I'm backing up.
Careful, hurt. He might be getting baited.
Nice job, dude.
Nice.
Aw, dude, that sucked. Oh, well.
No, you're fine. You didn't have to land, I thought I had it, but that's fine.
I'm coming left.
Okay, he's backing up. He's 400 HP.
Is he sticking around?
Okay. Yeah. I don't know if you have kill potential. He's backing up now.
Probably not.
He's backing up now.
That's fine. Rao Kong's in mid. No eyes on Scylla.
That Artemis was a lot tankier than I thought she was gonna be. Took a pretty long to die. missing left. I tried slightly ahead. I'm like 100 gold. Wait.
They're doing their red buff. Rao Kong and Scylla.
Finner back left lane.
Scylla's back in mid. Kong's in left jungle.
Alright.
No idea where, but he's there. Red buff is up, if you wanna come.
I'm backing at kind of an unfortunate time, because I'm like 100 gold short, but I'm just gonna do that. Left ARPs are soon.
You guys can do that, I'm gonna go mid.
They do have a Fender support, but we have a Geb, so just keep that in mind.
Yep. They're looking at rights.
They're pushing left. I don't know if Duo.
I think left's right before right.
I don't know if Duo's gonna rotate to you guys.
Scylla's here and Aquang there. Careful, hurt.
Don't know if Duo's rotating to you guys.
We're fine.
Okay.
I'm backing.
Finner's still middle.
Missing Artemis.
Hey, careful.
Finner has ult.
Oh fuck! I just backed.
Artemis is left.
Just get back then if you fat fingered your ult.
Take the harpies and back out.
Yeah, it's not good. It's Arachne ult down for a while.
Where is Finner at?
Backing. He's in mid.
Okay. Can I ward aggressive on? Okay. Yeah. I'll call him left.
Yeah.
Ben's still in mid. I'm gonna stay here.
I want to be playing a lot more aggressive on this Artemis, but I can't because I don't have a ward. I have a ward on me, but I can't place it.
Fenrir in left jungle. Fenrir left jungle.
Okay, I have beat.
I really need to back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm backing here as well.
Hold on.
I don't think they're gonna go gold.
Me neither. I have a sentry and a normal ward.
Artemis is staying left. She's going in the jungle now. They might be going for it now. Never mind, still is a mid.
Still is a mid.
Yeah. I do need to get my wards out on left, but I can't.
I'm gonna sentry gold.
Alright, Finner's mid.
Finner roll down, still all down. Arachne might be dead. Oh man, if he has your ult right there.
Yeah, that's bad finger, man. Really fucking.
I'm coming left. Ward here.
We could possibly look for a fight. Both ults are down.
Yeah, is Chen still good on Arachne?
We force a gold free fight. Scylla and Finral. Both of their ults are down. I'm coming. Both of their ults are down.
I don't dash for a little bit.
Slowing him.
Too far. Fuck me, man. I couldn't catch anybody. I'm too slow. I wanted to go for the art, but I didn't want to leave you.
Really unfortunate that they were there. I thought he was like talking about baiting gold, like mid and support weren't coming.
Yeah.
But I guess they are. A little unfortunate.
Probably not, she has her dash.
I'm going back to left.
But there is a sentry here, so if you're looking to gank, come through that side.
Yep.
Finner is middle.
That death put me even with Artemis.
I'm gonna play back because just let it push, let them push. I don't wanna play up there. It's Fenrir ult and it's still ult. We're gonna keep looking for that con. I love how Incon does that, man.
What, did he rank supports?
No, I was on a team last game, he never ganked for me. Now I'm on the enemy team, he sits in my lane. I mean he had Chalk last game, so.
Oh yeah, Chalk doesn't do anything.
Yeah. We still won. We beat that man. It was pretty nice. Scylla is missing middle. And left just came up. We could probably get rights though. Alkong just came from rights. Finner just jumped over to lefts. We can still get rights. We can still get rights. You don't? We can burst him. Pull him over here.
I'm on the wave, crap. Yeah. Finner's coming over left.
Yeah, careful, they're looking for us.
Finner's on the other side of the purple buff. He's like inside purple.
Scylla dash down.
They might look
down
for you, crap. Yeah. Finner should be like sitting right here.
Yeah, there is, yep. I could try and bait him, maybe.
Finner's coming, nah. Finner's coming mid, guys. As long as we just like keep farming and like don't die, we are in a really good spot.
I'm heading to mid, going underneath.
That's the ult. I'm ulting right now, but I got nothing. That's all I can do. They're pretty low, though.
So it was like one shot. As long as we trade even right now.
Artemis. Kill Artemis, we can get gold.
Yeah.
I have a slow.
That's boar. Nice shield. That's a kill. Nice job.
Right, I don't think we can gold.
Yeah, get out.
I have no cooldowns.
Oh wow.
Sorry, dude.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, his ult damage actually killed me. I beached it, but that was unfortunate.
I'm on my way, dude.
Oh wow.
I got blocked.
I have a sentry.
You might be able to kill that. Oh, nice. Good job, Ragni.
You're the best.
His ult's down. Oh my crit, you're living life on the edge. I'll call him Thakur.
No, he's not. He's trying to bait. I have shield now.
Just be careful. I'm gonna shove up middle. Maybe I can rotate left.
My farm's pretty far behind, I feel. Nah, I'm actually even with Artemis. That's good.
I have
a
sentry ward.
Like a 1500 gold here. Lead to.
Or you want to put it aggressive?
I'm
pretty aggressive.
1000 gold lead. That's pretty good. Artemis is left.
Yeah, I got it. I got their sentry. There was a sentry right there. Oh, she re-sentried it. What a bitch. So I just killed their sentry and there's another one now there.
I'm gonna sentry gold.
Okay. I want an aggressive ward on left, but I can't.
I'm gonna pick
actually,
up that
I'm just
red.
Gonna go for it anyways.
Oh, there's a sentry here, and there's a sentry on gold, I'm pretty sure. I have my ult, I'm on one.
Can we go on
her? Their team should be behind, so no.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Let me back
like
here to sentry.
Yeah, I'm like one creep off of 12.
Okay, that's another sentry. We need to pick up more sentries.
You're bad, can I take like one creep?
Yeah, that's fine.
I'll call in the middle. Careful, Gib.
Somehow I'm ahead of the Artemis in experience.
You're the best.
I'm not sure how. I feel like you've been in lane more than in
combat.
I have. I don't
still
have
older.
Enough shield.
That's fine.
Yeah, my ult's down too. Alkwong's invisible.
Oh, they have a sentry here. That's unfortunate.
Yeah,
I'm on left.
There.
I'm on left.
Still all down.
I'm gonna just go ahead and kill these so try to get them. Yeah. I couldn't wait for them.
I have shield. No soul.
They're committing hard.
Your middle tower
is under attack.
I can fight this.
Yeah, we should fight with Zong. We should fight with Zong.
I have ult and sprint too.
They're gonna kill it though.
Coming in.
I'll try to bait at least. I'm going straight to you guys. Still is really weak. Nice job.
Damn it.
We can go on Artemis, I'm gonna push mid,
Artemis.
Just split up and go up.
She's going in lane right here. Does she really think I was
I'm gonna push mid,
I'm heading to mid.
Alright. I think that's a fine trade for our team comp, to be honest.
Their purple
should be up.
You could probably push another wave there.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm pushing out that, so take that.
Finner's mid, but he's oom. Ryan, can you loop on this
Yeah,
Finner?
He's got nothing.
Never mind. He's not defending.
Just take the tower.
Yeah. I sentried over here.
Nice job, thank you. I'm backing.
I'm coming right.
Okay. That'll help me score
some goals. Blue's up. No, blue is not up.
I have a feeling they're gonna re-sentry their purple, so I bought a sentry to counter that sentry.
I can hold this.
Get your buffs on the right side.
Yeah.
I'm going for these back camps. I think you're good there. Be right back. Yeah, that put me 500 gold over the Artemis. That's really good.
Alright.
We might need to cover on right.
I'm coming middle.
They're looking to invade.
He just sentried that right there, so I'm gonna counter it.
Yeah.
Scylla's middle. You guys are good.
Oh god, that scared me. That scared me so fast. I'm getting dove. I'm getting dove left.
I'm on my way right. So that could be here too.
Artemis and Fender ult down. He was just a
bad touch. I know. Good kill.
Nice job, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out. That's my sprint.
Artemis and Fender ult down.
Scylla's here. Yeah.
Dude, that actually like terrified me in real life.
If he tries it.
That actually scared me so bad.
Yeah, like I
Artemis is staying left lane. Artemis is staying left lane. She's right here.
Oh my god, that was my fault.
Right. Oh no.
I should have beezed that. I didn't think she was gonna hold me out of it.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't have saved it for someone.
God, that scared me so bad. Fenrir is pushing mid.
I'll just hold the lane.
Fenrir doesn't have ult. He doesn't have ult for about 30. Unless you have CDR.
Your middle tower is under attack. Careful on right, Fenrir's rotating. Coming to you.
Careful her. Don't be aggressive. You got him.
Coming to you.
Alright. I'm on my way. He's looking to push you.
Oh no, never mind. Oh god.
Okay. They're backing off, so let's
go. Rotate him in to push, and then I can rotate back left for free.
We'll get the blue eventually.
Good night. We got the blue.
I just want to keep the pressure on their towers.
We fucking did it, boys.
Yeah, totally worth my death.
Raid boss down.
Missing Artemis left. Your left tower is under attack. I'm not gonna get all the gold for this wave, but I'm gonna get 5 creeps of experience. That's really good.
On my way to that range.
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Yeah, I'm 3 levels over Artemis because I'm farming really efficiently.
Are these left side?
I don't know where they have wards, so I don't look.
These are up. Yeah. Yep.
Still is red buff. Incon heading left.
Are you a badass?
Oh, I missed so many autos, dude. That was so bad. Ew. Gross.
You have to
down as much as I can.
Oh, I just walked into a trap. My beads are down. He's gonna go after me.
Scylla's rotating.
I have dash up.
You have four left.
Mine here. Run.
Yeah, I'm out.
You're still behind you, too.
I'm just gonna keep running.
Explode, yeah.
Nice job.
I have enough for it, too. They're on crit.
Going on me. Your
right tower is ended. An ally has been hope slain. He doesn't land on me.
Hate that gun.
Oh, he's in tower one shot. You can kill him.
Damn,
what a greedy nice person.
I hate Fender support.
I think if I
would have
dashed,
dude.
I would have dashed. I could have flagged him.
If you can get spiders on him, if you can slow him, I mean. Let me heal.
Yeah, I hit like every auto and then he just kept strafing the same way.
Gold's coming up.
It's always awkward when people do that when you think they're gonna like.
Okay, I'm coming.
Strafe?
Get out. You got 3.
Oh, I just find you. Good job.
This is a problem.
Yeah, it's alright. Gold's up though. I'm gonna get this wave
I'm
left.
I'm gonna try and sentry gold.
Alright, can you heal up? Because actually, Fender's back and can we gold? Once I go out of base.
Nah, I have a sentry.
He's just back. Come.
Oh, let's go.
Tier and Fender have Hawk 3, by the way, so look up for tier TP. I don't know if he has it up. Artemis is gonna come into this. I'm gonna ult for Fender once I see him. Spread out for Scylla abilities. Spread out.
It's almost.
Nice job.
Get out. Artemis ult set. Oh my gosh, everyone left me! Swag! Swag! Swag!
Oh, oh, you're the best.
Justin Bieber!
What the fuck?
What?
Yo, I'm so
How
sorry,
the fuck
man.
Did you do that? You just make people play worse?
Yeah. Oh, tier's there. Tier TP. Tier TP.
That was actually a really good trade.
You guys didn't believe in the Justin Bieber.
Dude, we lured them into a false sense of security, okay?
Yeah, that was it. They saw that my entire team left me, and they were like, no, we can 1v4 him. Easy. And then...
But little
did they know I'm Chablanke.
God, dude, I'm just
that Chablanke have play potential, dude.
Yeah, when you hold left click harder than all other ADCs...
it's the fact that you're using the hold technique and not the spam left click technique.
True. Dude, Artemis even crit me like 3 times. Don't know how. Just like 15% crit chance. Snoopy. They're centering gold. Yeah, they're centering gold. No, that was no aimbot. They're like standing on top.
Yeah, we're coming. No, there's Fenrir going right.
You're right.
I gotta defend mid, I'm defending mid. He has mid guard.
I don't really care about getting that minion.
Oh, through right.
If I get the experience, it's good. Wait.
Be careful, dude. I just get out, man.
Careful. Fenrir has mid guard.
Minion's hurt, so you're so far away. Okay.
Yo, I just got body.
You guys need my ult?
You needed to, like, not run away from us.
Oh,
I'm on my way. I have ult. Scylla's behind me.
I'm out.
I'm coming through bot.
Oh my!
Never mind.
Yeah, dragons. Like, just get away from the Alquang for now. We need to kite him. We can't let him hit anyone. Sylla's here.
Yo, that last one didn't hit fucking in time.
I'm pissed. Whatever.
I think I can force this trade on Artemis. Yeah, I'm gonna force it. I'm gonna lose my tower, but I'm gonna force the trade. So we'll see. Yeah. We'll see how this goes.
Alright, you know what?
Yeah, we defended that as long as we could. Whatever.
Oh god. Wait, it's just a Scylla.
It's loader.
Oh, that's not just a Scylla. Oh my god.
Man, if I dotted him instead, I didn't know he was gonna.
Someone new wall, please.
Oh god, all right. Just playing.
Changing a new wall right now. Those traps are hard to see, man. What is that?
Blink Herc.
They have a sentry on gold, by the way.
I'm pushing mid. Did he teleport? Holy shit, this tier teleported back right.
I should be able to get left tower here.
You have Fenrir rotating behind you. Oh. And Alquang. Yeah, you should get out.
Can you come to me?
I'm coming.
I don't have any actives. Okay, we're good. They didn't.
He probably did left. There he is. Yeah.
They didn't want me.
Probably did these lefts.
They knew what happened last time.
There. All
right, boys. We need to remember to kite out Kwong and not really fight without Vera.
Yep.
Yeah. That's.
Alquang is
stacks. Let me get stacks, Arachne. I really need to stack Warlock.
Honestly, if there's an Alquang, just stay the fuck away, man.
Yeah, go on this guy.
These are up. I think these.
You have something?
Yeah, okay.
You survived.
Is that his sprint? He has sprint.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That means we can CC him and kill him.
Yeah. That's really good, actually. I can get a 2 seconds.
Alquang, hey, Ryan.
Artemis, really big left lane. I can kill Artemis.
Okay.
Yeah, just like
Herc, you need to play less aggressive, dude.
I'm pushing the tower.
Yeah, I get that left tower. Nice job, dude.
I don't know why she keeps.
Well.
She keeps trying to fight me, and it's hilarious.
I'm gonna back and get ready for gold. I'm gonna back and get ready for gold.
I'm gonna try and sentry fire, because they can do it.
Okay, I have a sentry for gold, and I have heaven agility for us. So we can kite out Kong.
I'm pushing left really hard. Oh, I'm gonna get the tower, but I might die for it.
No, they're all right.
Right tower, yeah.
No, get out of my way.
Just gonna stop him from backing.
Yeah, alright, I got tower.
Worth.
Yeah, as long as they don't do fire right now, it wasn't really worth.
They're not gonna do fire.
Okay, good.
They're
Alkong's right. They're diving in on Song really hard. Oh, nice feed, dude. That's Alkong ult down.
Yeah, they're pretty low. They're all both pretty low.
Yeah, we need map pressure out.
Maybe I can slow them down enough.
Alkong's gonna pop through the wall.
Tier teleported.
Krat, give him the solo!
Oh my god!
Yo, they're on gold.
Yeah. Fire. We have Arachne. It will peel them off gold. It should. They have a sentry ward here.
Don't take too much damage, because they're 100% gonna be coming. Tier TP down, by the way.
Yeah, tier TP is down.
Vinner does have ult. They're coming.
Alright.
I'm coming.
Back off.
They didn't get gold, I don't think.
I think they got it earlier.
I'm coming. They're blowing Herc up.
Yeah. Oh, whoa. Herc's alive. Nah, anyway.
I'm coming. I'll be here soon. I think getting that tower was worth it for me.
Gotta make sure they don't do fire. Yeah.
He's
just here. Okay. I'm gonna take this real quick.
I think they're pushing mid. Yeah, they're pushing mid. We should fight.
I'm gonna
commit hard on Scylla.
Okay.
Scylla's almost dead. I got Scylla.
Look at Artem.
I have a sprint in two.
Incon's here.
I need help.
I have no cataclysm.
I'm live healing.
Yeah, I can block you. I'm gonna slow.
Finner's half. I'm healing up.
He's slow. No, he's
nice
not.
Job.
I'm here.
Oh, I watched him trap. Yeah, we can fight this. I slow.
I slowed him.
Alkong here, watch out.
Alkong in the back. Oh, he's like one shot. Nice.
I'm on tier.
We can win this.
Slowed.
No, it's too cool. Too fire.
I'm scared of Incon, but yeah, we could.
You guys should be able to do it.
Herc will be here. Herc couldn't get here in the zone.
Does he have a. He has no Magi's. We can CC him.
Yeah, I only have one cast though.
Herc, save your abilities for when he comes in.
Oh, this guy's low. I'm just gonna zone.
Yeah, you can go on him, Arachne. It's fine.
I have to reset something.
You guys cannot leave him.
Oh wait, I might not be dead.
Don't reset fire. Oh no, this is awkward.
He stopped it. But it's a free kill, so.
Yeah.
I cannot chase
him. Nice job.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah, just reset. Reset the new fire with me.
I'm getting his ward. It's sentried. Could check gold. Never mind. Just gonna get these mid camps. I don't think we all
zoned him. Smite team fights, you say everything over and over, because people don't listen.
They have, yeah,
you just keep saying
to you for sure.
Just keep saying things.
I'm
going to purple and left.
Oh, we can have a three. That's okay.
Okay.
They're on gold. I'm gonna blink in a hog. Oh, it's just one. Yeah. What the fuck? Well,
I'm doing red.
Yo, make sure they don't get
fun. Oh, it's sad boy.
Yeah, make sure.
Scylla's here.
He's my ult.
Careful.
I got purple. We can do gold.
Yeah.
I'm gonna push out left.
You can hog this, by the way. I'm gonna sentry it.
Mm-hmm.
As long EB on the right side.
I know, I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna get stacks.
They're looking towards fire.
I'm on my way. I was getting my passive stack.
We're coming over.
They're on it.
No, they're not on it. Let me back and get Rod while they're not on it. I have Rod to you here.
Nice.
Alright, don't fight right now, boys.
Don't fight. Ooh, God.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Not fighting.
Got a huge power spike right there.
Like, goddamn, dude.
We need more sentries.
Yeah,
I can buy them.
Alright, you guys,
two middle,
gonna
two middle.
Never mind. I can't
two
really
middle.
Get the sentries.
Fenrir's coming right here.
Yeah, careful.
Wait for Arachne, then we fight.
Yeah.
We need to keep wards on like the outside.
Who's our target? I guess our target has to be Alkong the moment
he comes out. Alkong, Scylla, Artemis.
Yeah.
In that order.
I'm gonna use Heavenly whenever we see Alcong and we're going for him. Does Finra jump?
Yeah. If he ults you...
Oh, I gotta beat that, I gotta beat that. Hold on, Finra. Alcong to me, Alcong to me, Alcong to me.
Careful, careful.
I'm out, I'm out.
He's dead.
Nice, good kill.
Nice. I'm going back in. Finra's weak, Finra's weak.
I'm trying to get out of combat for now.
Slow dash on me, slow dash on me. I need help, I need help.
I'm on Finra.
Oh, that. I can't body block.
Finra's dead?
Still's coming with ult, still's coming with ult. Nice.
Armus has been blown.
I'm looking at looking at tier.
Yeah. Oh, I think we're losing that.
Yeah, that was bad.
Oh no, hurt. Oh god.
Yeah, like.
Oh god.
Yeah, my audio cut out mid fight.
We could defend that for sure. He has no blink. Still has combat blink though.
Here at Hawk 3.
Yeah, that's
bullshit.
Oh, nice. Nice touch.
They're just taking damage right now. Just run around. Just run around. Yeah, yeah.
Nice job, nice job.
Oh. They're really weak, they're really weak. Artemis is really weak.
I'm on cooldown though.
Yeah, just watch them take damage. It's fine.
Save your knockup. It's almost huggable. It's almost
huggable. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, three. Oh, fuck.
They're gonna get it.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
That sucks.
And it's gonna hit their whole team. That sucks.
Yeah.
I just got it.
Damn, it sucks that I only ulted the Akong, but I mean, I had to kill him, I guess.
Yeah.
See, that fight just went so bad because I got zoned by Artemis with a bear.
And the gap shield didn't go on me in the very beginning.
Yeah, it Dave. Like hit Hercules or something.
Yeah, don't walk next to me if I'm in Finder's mouth.
Also, my audio cut out. Not fun.
Okay, I'm gonna get Spear Robe.
I think we can defend on
tier. I guess we're playing D now, right?
Yeah, I think we can defend towers.
So we need to figure out where they're pushing and then ward the flanks.
Yeah, I have two normal wards. I really need stacks. I need to get my warlocks. That's cool.
They're pushing mid. They're pushing mid. They're pushing mid.
We don't have good siege. There's two.
They don't have great siege, so just...
One Finra, one Finra. Finra's really, Finra's really weak.
Two behind.
Yeah, we can fight this. Oh my gosh, you're just dying instantly. I'm on Sula, I'm on Sula. Sula's dead to your ghost. Alcong, actually.
Finra, I mean, Artemis crit me like 10 times.
Do you have a gap shield?
No.
He just used it.
Ah, sad boy.
That was a bad fight.
What are you dying to, Arachne?
He got Alquong.
Yeah.
You need some defense, bro.
I got two or three less than Alquong.
Yeah, you need some defense.
You should get a Magi's.
You don't need Fatality.
Yeah, bro, yeah, you don't need that many damage items, bro.
Yeah, I know.
You just got like... Really that was a good fight, then you just like... Insta-died.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not a hunter, bro. You can't go full damage.
Yeah, I know. That's... I realized that about like... 10 minutes ago,
yeah, so. Should've sold that like boy. Two of those items.
Yeah,
if he was like...
Well, that sucks.
Defense, we would've won.